Kurdish people need your solidarity. We need your solidarity in deeds as well as words.
The spirit of solidarity has no nation. It is meaningless unless it is internationalist. So I want to tell you about why we need your support and solidarity with the Freedom for Öcalan campaign.
Kurdish people are a proud people with a rich history. The Kurdish people are being injured and killed and displaced by the actions of fascists in the Middle East. Villages bombed and shelled, Kurdish civilians killed. And yet, at the same time, it is the Kurds who are still in the front line of the fight against the so-called Islamic State. They fight for their people in the knowledge that if they fail, they will be destroyed utterly. One of our great national leaders is Abdullah Öcalan. Abdullah Öcalan has been in a Turkish prison since 1999. Öcalan is the Kurdish Nelson Mandela. He has called for a peaceful settlement of the Kurdish question. His political vision is what inspires so many of the fighters who are battling against the death cult ISIS. A vision of a democratic, pluralist nation with human rights for all versus a nightmare of repression, rape, and return to medievalism. Like Nelson Mandela, Öcalan wants to lead his people to a nation which is democratic, pluralistic, and where women and minorities have equal rights and status.